first. Ready? One, two, three. How's that feel? See? There we go.
One, so it'll be
two,
fine.
And three. Let me know if you need a break at any time. Looking good.
Getting really good frost today.
Yeah, it looks really good.
I was gonna say you should start thinking about being a tattoo artist. You're quick.
Me? That's it.
Yay! Eric, let's see a thumbs up.
Smile.
Yay.
Wow.
Let's pull it off a little bit.
It looks a lot lighter.
Well, it frosted up, and that's heat that's kind of trapped in the skin. So in a little bit, it's going to look like we didn't do anything. But then in about 4 weeks, this will get all broken up and start looking more faded.
Mm-hmm. And you said black is the easiest to take.
Black is the easiest, because it's the darkest, yep.
So, Eric, was it worse than getting your crotch tattooed?
Yeah.
Oh. No, this is important too.
No, cut it off.
They have to see that they get fully taken care of here at Dr. Tattoff. That's Eric, right there.